For over 1,500 years, a very special group of Zen Buddhist monks have made this remote area of China their home. It is a land that has been forbidden to outsiders for almost its entire history. This is where Zen Buddhism originated. Throughout their history, these men of peace have been devastated by wars, invasion, and the destruction of their sacred temple. In response, they developed a form of self-defense based on the observations of animal movements and their spiritual beliefs. They called it Kung Fu. They are the Shaolin monks. What?
Get out!